perfection. Oh no, it isn't. God damn it. So the hole's gonna be here. Done that wrong already. Basically, the water's gonna push the zombies to the edge, and then the zombies are gonna fall all the way down the hole. Which, if I judge it right, should drop them down to about half a heart, maybe? That is for me, by the way, to be able to get back up. Collecting the coal, by the way, because I was running out of torches. That was quite convenient. And I have no sticks. Now I have 32 torches. But the problem is getting the height right. Make sure you haven't got feather falling on anything, because that affects it too. Got to be deep enough. Two hearts. That'll do. small room at the bottom now. Higher because I don't like low roofs. Consolation prize of iron. Shut up, laptop. And before you say anything, yes, my laptop does decide it, everything's a threat. Alright, there's the... Alright, so that's my way up. I'll take this ladder. Boom. Yeah, I might want to regen a little health before, basically before poop hits the fan. Have a look if this works. Because if it does, I'll be able to get carrots, potatoes, and everything else in between.